on the start there. You know, obviously the outside's not the place to be. We didn't qualify great, so we'll just take it lap by lap with our Busch Light Ford Mustang and see what happens.
All right, he wants to get that Busch Light car in the field, Mike.
Thanks, Jamie. Here's the lineup for qualifying heat number two. Tyler Reddick in a Chevy, Cole Custer in a four. Rookie Harrison Burton.
Failures.
Alex
come Jackson. Thunder.
Bubba Wallace will start fifth. Austin Dillon lines up sixth. Chase Briscoe. Brad Keselowski and Martin Truex.
All right, Tony, where's your eyes out on this? Shake your fake time. Where are these guys going to go?
Well, I think especially in this heat race, you've got guys that qualified poorly.
Exactly right.
Practiced really well, and then you got some guys that are big names at the back of this field that struggled a little bit yesterday.
And those big names, champions, guys, Martin Truex Jr., Brad Keselowski coming from the back. They've got to go 25 laps.
We'll cut green this time. 25 green flag laps for qualifying heat number two. Reddick and Custer, the front row, and we're under green. Started this race on the outside pole, closes in on Wallace with a chance to make
Come on, you're late for breakfast. Come on. Mm-hmm.